When you check in at self-swabbing, you'll receive your packet. Inside your packet will have written instructions along with the actual swab kit. Generally open the swab kit and you'll find the swab and the collection tube. Go ahead and gently open the collection tube, have it ready, and then gently open your swab. Trying hard not to touch the cotton end of the swab. About two-thirds of the way down the swab is a red line with a small score there. Keep your fingers below that score line if possible. You're then gonna insert the swab gently into one nostril, approximately 1 to 2 centimeters, and swab for about 15 seconds. Trying to be firm and trying to touch all the different sides of the nose. Okay, after about 15 seconds, taking the same swab, you do the opposite side. Excellent. Now, again, not touching the cotton end of the swab, gently return the swab to the collection vial, break off the top at the score line, and then cap the sample. Firmly close the tube. Place your sample into your bag, seal, leave it on the stand, wash your hands, and you're good to go. Thank you. Be well.